Superego's technical advisor Janet Roa has confirmed that Ikechukwu Ezenwa will start in goal for Nigeria against Cameroon in Friday's 2018 FIFA World Cup qualifier. With Cameroon failing to win a match at the FIFA Confederations Cup in June, coach Janet Roa believes that the Eagles can capitalize on their weakness and beat the African champions, as he's confident in their ability to deliver. Now, Nigeria currently tops the World Cup qualifier group with 6 points from 2 matches, while Cameroon are second on 2 points.
We are champion of Africa. We know also that the Confed Cup was not so easy for them. They didn't win a game since 4 games now. But we know that it's collectively a very, very good team. But we also have a good team. Now we have a little more experience. And the last game was a very, very young team. Now we have our captain, we have our best striker, we have our defender who's coming back also. So we believe that we have also a good team and we can beat them.